Our beautiful son suffered a brain aneurysm and a stroke in the salivary part of his brain due to a malformation of blood vessels. When our hearts were breaking into pieces and we felt so empty and hollow, your support through so many acts of compassion, such as the balloons, the flowers,
Chavez Jr. had an aneurysm and had to be taken by flight to life for Denver. He's going to survive. He's going to go through an awful lot of therapy. But the thing that's wonderful is the whole community has come together to help support him and the family with this very important fundraiser to raise the money needed to help his medical expenses. Would like to contribute to this wonderful cause. The money can be sent to St. Joseph Church.
Over the mountains and the sea, your river runs with love for me. And I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hands. For I will always sing of when your love came down, yeah. I could sing. I could sing your love forever. Over the mountains and the sea, your river runs with love for me. And I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hands. For I will always sing of when your love came down, yeah.
Just from the bottom of our hearts, thank you all so much for all that you've done, for all that you are, for everybody that's here, bringing this in and out of here. Power of prayer is what's brought us through all of this. And I believe in the power of prayer. There's a song on there. And it's by Bob Marley and the Wailers. And when my son was first coming around, I was rolling around the hospital and I found three guys with guitars. And I brought them in the room and asked them if they knew any Bob Marley songs. Well, that's a song that I picked. And they said, we can't sing it. I said, you play it, I'll sing it. I stood at the foot of my son's bed where I could look right at his face. And he was, you know, just starting to respond at the time to come around a little bit. But they played them guitars and I sang that song. And to my surprise, my son looked me in the eyes and he sang that song with me word for word. And that was the most beautiful thing in the world. The song, you know, don't worry about a thing because everything's going to be all right. And that's how we felt in our hearts, is that everything was going to be all right. And that was a very appropriate song. I'll say once again, folks, there's no words to thank you. No way to thank you. Just the love and the prayers and the support and everything that you've all done. God bless you all. And thank you very much from the Chavez family. It's foolishness, I know. But when the world has seen the lights, they will dance with joy like we're dancing now.